From many of new Microsoft Office features, you certainly going to love this one called Remove Background. Many times, you may be inserting pictures into a Word document, Excel spreadsheet, or in a PowerPoint presentation. But what usually happens is that you have a separate background color on your document or presentation than on the picture that you have inserted. For instance, the background color of this picture is a bit gray, whereas the presentation background color is pure white. So this inbuilt Remove Background tool will help you to remove the background color of this picture and make it transparent. So what I do to remove the background from the picture, first I select the photo and then click the Format tab from the ribbon. In the very beginning at the left hand side, you can find Remove Background tool, and as soon as I press this button, instantly PowerPoint will make an assumption of what part of the picture you want to keep and what part you want to remove. The purple color indicates the part of the picture that you want to make transparent. What I need to do first is to select the area that I want to keep by adjusting the white bullets around the outline of the photo. If you think that PowerPoint is making a wrong assumption, or a part of the photo is still purple, but you want to keep it, then you can use mark areas to keep and draw a line over the area of the picture that you want to keep. You can draw lines over the areas that you want to appear in the photo, and once you are done, click Keep Changes button, and there you have the picture with a transparent background. Let's try it again on another picture. You can also mark an area that you want to remove from the picture by clicking on Mark Areas to Remove. Sometimes, you may need to remove some portion of the photo that is getting visible. Then you can mark that area, it will become purple, indicating that it will get removed when you will apply the changes. Once the picture becomes transparent, it does not matter what background color you use for your page, the picture will seem nicely adjusted on the paper with a transparent background. Removing backgrounds and making your pictures transparent can really help you to create more professional documents and presentations. Hope you will like this video. Tell us by hitting the like button and leaving a comment in the box below. Subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos. Thanks for watching, and take care.